Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you. Arthur, what are you doing? I said get out of sight. Not there. Over in the cattle shed. Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
need some
there's a body
food
in the wagon.
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.
Hey, I don't believe it. Come here, partner. Come here! It's goddamn Dutch Van der Linde, you moron! Over there! Four of them! In the ambush!
Boys here.
Why?
I don't know. Maybe same reason as us.
Micah, go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey. You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back. O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. Keep searching while I pack these on the horses. then meet me out here.
Poor bastard was married too. Still looking, Dutch.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
Are you going to check that barn? Arthur, what are you doing? Go look in the barn.
Bastard. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Comb is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Cornwall, Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else.
Okay. Whoa, now.
Yeah, that's it, boy.
Is that bastard still in there?
He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. You need to hitch him. He's already skittish.
Get away from me!
Michael, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Hold still, damn it!
Oh, you goddamn bastard!
Why up there, ain't ya?
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing! She's one of them O'Driscolls!
No, she ain't, Michael! Look at her! Miss! Miss! Yes. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss! Now, it is gonna be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss! Miss! Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick. Come on now. Oh. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. Come with us. Arthur.
Yes. It's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. So, it's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. I... He was my husband.
Somebody's coming! Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back!
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Cornwall O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently.
scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up, give her a drink or something?
And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two... 2 days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed, and he'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
It wouldn't be the first time.
Let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, it seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
Here's some tracks leading to the river.
Epa!
Cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks lead this way, Arthur.
What are you doing? We get split up, we could die out here. Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right.
Whoa!
Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Watch yourself, it's not very wide here.
Come on, boy. Horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! From up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? You getting that gun then? Down this way. Watch out here.
You sure about this?
Over here!
Help! It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Mierda, that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Careful. There's a drop here. It's slippery, be careful. Stay low under here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step, this is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Gap here.
Hey, over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John.
Damn, it's cold.
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of this.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow.
Let's keep moving then. Come on. John!
Marst!
John, where are you?
John, you there?
I'm here! Down on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Down here!
He's down here!
Fellas there!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. You see that on the ridge?
Distract him while you get to the horses. Go! Draw them off.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. We're getting you out of here. Draw them off us, Arthur.
Get back.
You see that on the ridge?
Shit. You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse. We're getting you out of here.
Right here. Stay there!
Good work, Arthur. Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up.
Knew a fella, Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. More coming down the hill. Get the hell out of here.
Get the hell out of here. Get out.
We got more wolves on the left. I'm gonna have to enemy.
Get out of here.
You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus!
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. Have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time. You should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a set. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Yeah. Come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Huh? Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? Some help! We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
Here we go. There we go. Aye, careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.